So the first thing I got is some meat. The whole eyelash glue, and I ordered that for my individual lashes because it has the mega hold strong adhesive and it's black and it's 35% more accurate. So yeah, I had to order something stronger than the hair glue. So that's from I Envy by Kiss. So then I ordered these New York lashes, individual mink lashes. They were like seven something online. They don't work. You gotta be a real professional to do these lashes. I tried, but they're like literally pieces of strands on the strip. As you can see, I left them alone. I just went back to my old individual lashes. So yeah, if you want to order these, make sure you get a professional, because that's too much. So then more in the makeup is this Color Mates liquid eyeliner that I got from the hair store. So yeah, I got that. Got the cute little mirror on here. So then I got a lip gloss, a pretty lip gloss. I don't know where I got this. It's probably from Dollar General. And it's this super cute that I use like in the middle of my matte lipsticks and it bring out the like shine. So yeah, it's called, it's from Ismo New York and it's in a brilliant gloss. It's not saying the color on there, but it's real pretty. It's super cute. It has like the padded, you know, brush on there that's really, really cute. And I just dab it because I don't like lippy glosses. I have my thing matte, but I always put it in the middle. Then I ordered this Wet n Wild. Not ordered. I went to the store and got it for $5.99 or $5. Wet n Wild metallic ones. You know how they used to have the regular matte? Now they got metallic. I like it, but I just think that it's the same packages. It's the same packages, y'all just doing it metallically. And I got this from Walmart, actually, because they got everything in Walmart. Yeah. So I got this on Sunday from Walmart for like $5.99 or $5. You know how Walmart do. We going pushing up the prices. So then I got e.l.f. liner from Walmart. Dark brown. It works really, really good. It makes my eyebrows super natural. I'm surprised they're still on because I use this on top of it, which is the Milani Brow Tint Pink. So I use this over it. It's a brow tint pen from Milani. And it just really, like, makes my brows stay on all day. Like, as you can see, I go to sleep in these, and they still be on the next day. And it's hard and stiff, and it makes it super natural. Then I grab this one just to do, like, the outline of my lipstick. It's Gabriella. The one that I always get, the dark brown one. Then I bought a bunch of stuff for your beauty, the body, the Nair with cocoa butter in it. And this is from Walmart for $4. It was on sale. I got this Silky Smooth Body Wash. I've been loving it. It's a Peach Orange Blossom scent. And this is from Dollar General. And that was $2 or $4, one of them. But it was on sale. Then, trying to clear my dark spots. I haven't been wearing no makeup. So, I've been using the Ambi Skincare Fade Cream. And this is a big bottle. And it was on sale. Like, literally on sale. So, I got it on sale for like $2. Then, I needed some spray for my pocketbook. So, I got the Egyptian Musk Body Mist. And then, like, I've been using this for about 3 months now. It's the Clarins Pons Dark Spot Correcting Cream. Diminishes dark spots, even skin tone. And as you can see, all of my dark spots have faded out. So, once you look up close, you can't barely see them no more. If you would have seen my other pictures before using this, my dark spots were so dark. They were in all my pictures. Now, they're barely even there. Like, they just faded out. Then, if you do your research, if you buy any Ampro Postal gel, they are in partnership with St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. So, I always grab this because I know they're in partnership helping the cancer patients out. Then, I got this Less Gin Protein and Shine Gel. And I only use this one for my ponytails because I know everybody's going to be like, why do you use that gel? I use it for my ponytails because they have a hold on there. I don't use it for a wash and go. So, it's not going to work for a wash and go. Probably gonna have to use Eco Styler for wash and go, but I use this one because it's a hard stiff. As you can see, my ponytails be lasting all day. My edges and everything lasts all day. So that's why I grabbed this from Walmart for like $2. No, not $2. $4. That's the one I'm talking. Then I grabbed this for my son. It's the Petroleum Cocoa Butter Jelly. Yes, they got petroleum in it, the cocoa butter one. And this is for my son because his lips be so dry, you know, toddlers and ashy hands and everything. So he gets that on him every morning. Let oh no, before this one. Eco Styler was $259. So y'all know every time you get your house, apartment, whatever, you have to have Eco Styler in your house. So for your wash and go, for your ponytails, for your twist outs, everything. So make sure you grab an Eco Styler, because it always works for your edges and everything and your wash and goes. It depends on which one, because Eco Styler got everything out there. Then I bought this yesterday, the Milky Way Human Deep Wave in a 12-inch. And that's what I got in my hair now. Yes, it can be washed. It is human, 100% human. And I wet it every morning to give me that, you know, mommy look that, you know. And everybody, you know, been giving me a lot of compliments. I just get up in the morning and I just wash it. It's a 4:30 because my hair, as you can see, is a 4:30. So I may do this side part or I may do another part. But yeah, this is just my little wine and like collective haul, you know, just doing something different. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Everything was from affordable Dollar General, Walmart, or the beauty supply store or whatever I could go and buy me some from. But yeah, the Milky Way hair is super, super good. It's the deep wave. And I only got it for a ponytail because I wanted it longer. So I will talk to you guys in my next video.